Hey, what's up guys, it's Mike with Alpha Reptile back with another video today, and today I want to talk to you guys about something kind of important. I really need your feedback on a couple different questions that I have for you, but before that I do have some feeding to do, so why don't we get that started and then we can have a little bit of a chat. So enjoy the feeding. Up top on here we have the Geomyda spangleri, or the Vietnamese black-breasted leaf turtle, feeding dishes. They're down there ready to be filmed, but up here I'm just preparing their food. They basically just get some sticks, some pellets, and whatnot for feeding, and then every now and then I'll give them crickets and mealworms and stuff dusted with calcium. But right now we're just gonna take this and head on over to here so Big Boy can eat. Hopefully he'll be intrigued. We'll grab the second one here. And we'll toss that in there as well. These guys are pretty voracious eaters. Typically, at least. There we go. Go get him, pal. Get it. Now what's kind of cool about them is they also tong feed, so that's what I'll probably have to do for you, because you're getting a little camera shy, aren't you? Aren't ya? Little goofball. That is their two setups for right now. They are starting to grow pretty big. They've about tripled in size since when I got them, or weight at least. And yeah, it's going to be, hopefully May Madness will be time for me to boost them into a larger vivarium. And maybe together, I haven't quite decided yet. Haven't quite decided. Come on, little man. Some tongs. Let's grab some tongs. You're fine. Yeah, there's food. Come on. Come on. Boom. Get him. You're not done yet either, mister. Hey. Ooh. Doing some shrimp? Some scrimp? Big bite. Maybe we don't like shrimp very much. Another one in here. They certainly crack me up. So I'm kind of hoping by now you guys might be wondering, like, why I'm making this, why I asked for your help. And honestly, it's because May Madness is upon us, and I really don't know what kind of content you guys want. If you guys don't know what May Madness is, basically it's me making a video every single day in May. Typically I have a couple days that are kind of ironed out, I guess, and that they are planned out. Like Sundays, typically I do a live stream. I think last year we did Jam Pack July, and I did like a species highlight once a week. I did kind of random videos. I did a question and answer. I think I'm going to do a question and answer again. So, with that being said, if you guys are watching this video and you've made it this far, I'd like for you to leave your questions for me to answer on the first episode. I think it's just going to be like Q&A Tuesdays, something like that. Yeah, if you guys want your questions answered, I'll go through a bunch every episode and have that ready for the first Tuesday of May. So that said, I really did want to hear your guys' feedback on what you guys want to see, as well as how you guys want it portrayed, because I don't know. I think one of the plans is going to be a vivarium build series. I might do that like 5 days straight or like 4 days straight. I'm going to have a background video, a substrate video, lighting video, plant setup video, and then like the whole selection video or the whole setup video. So if you guys are interested in that, definitely let me know, because I think that would be useful feedback for me to know if you guys want to see something like that. And then I should have a couple more builds throughout May of just like a whole build video. Rather than spending like 10 or 15 minutes on each topic, I would just do the whole build in one video. So if you guys are interested in anything like that, please let me know. I'll probably do like a life update as well, because when you guys are seeing this, it's actually my birthday, April 26th, 1996. So I'm 23 today, and it feels good. It feels good. Yeah. I just want to talk with you guys. I want it to be kind of an open forum. For those of you guys who have been around for all the Jam Pack July, the May Madness, everything like that, you guys know that it is a crazy time of year for me. It's a lot of work filming every day for a full month straight. I don't know how people do it every day for like years and years, but you know what? It's going to happen. So if you guys are interested in the May Madness, anything like that, I'll probably make kind of like a promo video and release it on like April 30th. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna get back to feeding some of the animals here. I certainly had a good time filming. It's nice to use the smaller camera because it's a lot easier to hold. With that being said, if you guys liked the video, smash that like button. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, anything like that, leave them in the comments section. If you guys have video suggestions, also questions for my question and answer, please leave that in the comments section, and we'll catch you May 1st, definitely. We'll catch you May 1st. I hope you guys subscribe. Later.